jump. I should have just clipped what I was doing. I couldn't, like, I always kept, like, not hitting. I couldn't make the jump. I was falling through the floor, alright. Yeah, that's true. It took me a while to figure out, the, out of bounds bullshit to get to Adam 1 or whatever. Concern? Me too, Dan. Me too. Practicing shmups is pain, but that probably doesn't really, like, get fine-tuned until later. Doing such sus things today. My god, dude. Time to be less ass. BJ. I still can't get over how cursed Kamul's swole emote is. The fucking burb swole. Thank you. Yeah, the for some reason, tilting the camera like that makes the Evangelist fall there. Good game. Camera angles fuck with, like, enemy load-ins for some reason. Or, like, just, like... Because, like, the game is, like, saving... It's, like, optimizing by, like, downgrading the quality of things when they're off-camera. So I think it just, like, fucks with the Evangelist for some reason. I'm sure I could ask Zuli why it happens. Yeah, it downgrades the animations when they're off camera, I know that. Some funny business goes on. Nice, I got the fucking pog drop. Chat, what if I had my own line of NFTs? Would you guys be down? To clown on me? You guys already clown on me, so like, how bad could it be? Actually, never mind. NFTs fuck with the environment, so no. Just kidding. Is it pain time already? Eros, what did I do to you today? Why are you so mad at me today? You really had it out to get me today. You told me about you. No, the pizza's good, I promise. Don't get mad at me, get mad at the Swedish. That's who you should really get mad at. It's their idea. I just happen to like it, okay? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. It's good, I promise. Hey, look at this idiot over here. This is so cursed. Or is it? Oh yeah, it's cursed. Never fear, chat. He is stuck, it appears. Look at this dummy. That's how good it's going today. Me likey likey. Maybe I'll just so I don't forget later. It's fine. Doesn't feel optimal, but I just want to get through. I just want to get through the run. Focus and attack. I've been playing kind of sus, not gonna lie. Like a little sussy baka. It might be because it truly is an imposter behind me. Fuck me, dude. Here we go. It's this one. Ooh, still save time. Let's go, baby. I told them earlier that I got banned in your stream earlier, and they all thought I deserved it. No one's on my side. Why did you take away my human rights too? I forgot about what I said that made that happen. Hello, Corey. She got hit with the all caps, dude. Do you have 7 TV? That's a real question. Corey, I'm sad because my vacation's over. Now back to the grind set. And I hate the grind set. You were talking about peeling pizza. I'd never heard of someone peeling pizza until you talked about it. And it just... Who peels their pizza? Chat, do you guys eat your pizza with or without the skin? Wait, you peel nuggets? Like a naked nuggy? What if you like... What about those like nuggets that have like a lot of air on the inside and then you like peel them and you just have nothing in your hand? Do you peel the dino nuggies? You peel the skin off of a dinosaur before you consume it? Do you dip, calling it mussy? Okay, I need to focus because I'm gonna die if I think about mussy right now. Okay, we're good. You never had dino nuggies? You're not missing out on much. They're kind of trash. But like, fucking nostalgic ass, only 90s babies remember. Think dino nuggies are good. Bitches. Yeah, I was getting fussy about the mussy. Just means you're gonna have to come back, Corey. Disgusting boomers? Are you calling me a boomer? Because I am the ripe young age of 23, mind you. Here we go! Dumb bitch, Wilhelm, come here. Stupid fuck. Yeah, you like being in that hole, don't you? Little bitch. Got like really lewd for a second. Matt's been 23 for 3 years now. Shit, have I really been saying I've been 23 for like 3 years? Oh shit, dude. Yeah. So what do you guys get me for my birthday? I don't even know how to properly celebrate a birthday away from home. Maybe I should just go home for my birthday, because every time I hang out with my friends back home for my birthday, I die. I get absolutely murdered. We always go to a stupid bar and then there's just constantly rotating three beverages in front of me. It's dumb and dangerous, and I wouldn't advocate that. Oh, Corey, I think I'm gonna come home around May, though. Like, no cap. Oh yes, oh yes, fun happens every time. I saw Corey's name and it made me think of the spicy ketchup. Corey works for like a sandwich shop and they have the best spicy ketchup and he won't tell me what it's made of and I'm actually still pissed about it. Fucking family recipe bullshit, dude. Spicy ketchup is the only valid ketchup. It's made of ketchup, dude. Okay. Nice. Sriracha? No, it's not sriracha. The sussy mussy secret recipe. I kind of like mixing like like whole grain mustard. I like mixing that with like mayonnaise. I think that's pretty good. That's a pretty fine good dipping sauce, tell you what. Not bayonets, mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Oh, you know what I got canceled for in Yart's stream? It was because I like putting mayo on top of chili. It's not my fault the Hawaiians taught me that. Hawaiians put mayo on like fucking everything, dude. It's not that cursed, I promise. What, the Japanese put mayo on everything too? Why did I jump there or roll there? Oh, do you wanna know what Ella told me he puts on banana pizza? Listen to this shit. So you guys already think banana pizza's cursed, well, when I was talking to Ella about banana pizza, he was like, oh, I love banana pizza with a little bit of mayo sauce. Dude, the Swedish are fucked up, let me tell you. You know that you can also get peanuts on that pizza? So like, if you wanna if ham, banana, and curry powder isn't enough, you can put peanuts on that shit, dude. Thank you. Oh, you think the peanuts are okay, huh? It probably has some decent crunch. I do that, I'm sorry. I just, listen, I have a deep passion for food, all right? Deep passion, all right? It's so fucking deep. You stupid fuck. You're all stupid fucks. I hate all of you. Stop. Hey, sup, dudes. Wow, BJ, you completed it. That's a lot of man there. Stupid fucks. Wait, why did I equip that? Like, actually makes no sense. Oh, I didn't equip the bomb. Fuck. Okay, maybe if I'm fast enough. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Eh, sure, whatever. My opinion on DS2. Have you seen my Dark Souls tier list, perchance? Do I have a command for that? Mods. Does any mod know if I have a command for that? I have a very drawn out YouTube video about which Souls game I think is the best. It should tell the full tale. Wait, don't watch the video then. Hold on, don't watch the video. I like you here. Oh no, she's actually searching for the vid. Don't do it. Don't do it. Should be one of my most popular videos. My most popular non-tutorial video is that Bloodborne tier list video. And I do not know why. I cannot figure it out. I don't know if, like, Snickrep's God tier editing was part of it, or like, just titled well, thumbnail looks good. I don't know what it is, but that, I don't know why that one performed better than like all my other like tier list videos. Everything was just in the right place at the right time. I think Indy edited the Souls game tier list video. I miss Indy. What a good boy. ever tell you guys that Indy played fucking Among Us with stupid, like Mr. Beast and Dream or whatever, and it like propelled his YouTube channel to like instant subscribers. And then what else happened? Oh yeah, then like Ludwig showed like Indy's tweets on his stream. And then I always say this about my editors, like all my editors end up going places. Like Snickrap, he edits for Nihichu and Purpled now. Just giant Minecraft creators. They always leave me. Half-Light not shit tier. He probably should be shit tier. Tremendous. If I was a Minecraft speedrunner chat, I mean, even Axel did it. It's my turn. Oh, this is fucking, oh. No. The game that I have negative followers per time play or time streamed is actually Apex Legends, which is hilarious. The best, like, that stat's like really funny to me. Because my viewership didn't seem to, like, tank that much when I was playing Apex. But it's just funny to me that I have a negative followers. It's just, like, probably bad data. Maybe they purged the bots when I was playing Apex. Copium. That's my copium. They were just purging bots that day. People weren't upset that I was playing Apex. My movement is cracked! No! No. Bad puppies. Minecraft has a surprisingly high follower to hours streamed ratio. It's like 3 followers per hour or something, which is very high compared to a lot of my games I've streamed. Which is also probably just bad data, if I'm being honest. The Minecraft hardcore streams were definitely fun though. I'll give him that. Oh, dude, Eros. I got Discord botted because I was streaming Minecraft. Yeah, dude. Like, some guy wanted me to get in a Discord voice call with him in chat, and I told him to fuck off because he's being annoying, and then he botted my Discord server. And then I realized that I probably should have turned up the security settings in my Discord server. Some bored Russian kid, I guess, really wanted me to join a Discord call with him. I got a Bromrad in chat. Privyet. Bromrads. Zdarova. Hey, Cario. Anti-Putin stuff. Putin this dick in your mouth. Got him. Huh. That slappy opener wasn't really my favorite, but... Oh, no, it was okay. I took a heal in there because I figured that I needed the damage. And it paid off. It paid off. Did I win Gale percent? Fuck no, dude. I'd rather do this. Elden Ring coat? Now, I should submit my... Wait, I didn't submit. Is the deadline over? Shit. Well, oops. True, I do have time. I'll just submit my 1 hour and 3 minute PB where I'm just mad at the end. I don't care about the 1K that much.
Shit, my stamina. It's Xfinity. I need to ask Yorcia for her bot command for her Spotify. I don't have it linked to the Spotify API. It's just a Nier Automata piano cover. If you want my... Uh-oh. It's my headset dying. That's not good. Time to plug it in. Hopefully it survives. I'll just sell the souls. Okay. Wasn't perfect. I just needed to plug in my headset. I'm gonna take a minor time loss to not popping the souls, but I just need that beeping out of my ear. Wasn't perfect. I did get hit, and the phase two wasn't as clean as I'd like. I've seen the thing you're talking about, Roman. Doesn't Peanut use it? I used to have that, but I thought it was like cluttering up my overlay, so I took it off. Damn. I'll just sell it. Oh yeah, God of War came out on PC, huh? That's why Eros was playing it. It all makes sense now. I wasn't a big fan of the PS2 God of War games. No need Monka W, dude. It was very calculated. Fuck. Yep, we're gonna lose time to it, all right. True, 10-second time save on Gale. True. It's always darkest at the soul. Not bad. Hey chat, you know what we haven't done today? We haven't spammed the cock emote. I think that would really heighten the experience here. Good weapon for beginners, literally anything. Play what you want. It should be fine. It's the beauty of Dark Souls, baby. Thanks, Kazoodle. Hey, Redkin. Interesting. It was a little scuffed, but I'll take it. He did the moves that I wanted. He did the moves out of order, and it's purely positioning. So my visual indicators are all fucked up because he did the moves out of order. So I had to guess. And that was really scary. That's not where it's supposed to split. That's where it's supposed to split. Oh shit.
What is this fucking just unlimited stance, dude? Spam sleeper. Yikes.
The future world record holder will not be Fool, not be Ella, not even be Nems. It will be MattApocaalypse. Dude, he's so good. He's barely been playing this game as sub 118, and this is while being drunk on his birthday. He's a true legend in the making, and most of you morons don't even realize he will be the greatest speedrunner that has ever lived. Mark my words, buddy. I fucking challenge you.
Let's go. We did it. We got second place. Let's go. This run was pretty good. Pretty good. I lost like a million years of Frida. That's fine. Just sweep that under the rug. The start game is trash. It's fine. But, yeah, that was pretty good. Oh, man. I can't believe I actually did it. Nice.
Who says I'm washed up?
Cool. PBs feel good. Whew. I was a little nervous. The Frida fight was looking spicy. The Grave Tender fight was annoying. But I lost time there mostly because of my movement to Grave Tender. That's so dumb. It was my own fault. Oh well. That's really cool. I've said we've made some good progress thus far. We can do better. So world record is 22:24. And I was on definite 23 pace for a lot of it. I do a lot of safe strats. I wonder if me rearranging the DLC is slower. Not sure. Oh well. We'll see what I can do to improve this run. Maybe we'll do the insane world record grind. I don't know. I can't say how I feel about it yet. But right now, I'm really happy. Second place is cool. My sum of best is... I don't think it's good enough to go for world record grind just yet, so I gotta improve in a lot of places, but it's not out of reach. How long have we been on this category? Not that long. So definitely get some improvements soon. Oh my god.